Hello, this is Abdullah. I'm an engineering student, now in final year. When I was in second year, I started photography with mobile. And then I switched to DSLR after an year. Now I'm doing photography, mostly weddings and fashion portraits. I started with wildlife and now I also am doing sports photography and actions. I mainly cover wedding photography and fashion portraits because I like that doing, and I want to become a professional photographer, mostly with fashion portraits and wedding photography, and I like them doing all the time, like 24/7 if I get to do work, and I also do post processing and everything. Thank you.